Hello, everybody, and welcome to the tavern. Name's Jay. Yesterday, I didn't put out a video, but I was doing a job interview yesterday, so to make up for that, I'm doing a video today. So I'm getting a new job because my other job isn't working out the way I hoped it would. And transition's gonna be a little bit weird, but the times shouldn't change too much. Now, with that said, we're playing some more Brutal Doom, and if I remember this area correctly, it's a bitch and a half. So let's get started with this, shall we? If I can get like a lot of infighting going on. Damn. All right, this is what I'm gonna need first. Already? I need that armor right now. Come on, give me some health. Fuck. Fuck. Do I have a plasma gun? I do, but it's not fucking great. There's only 99 monsters in here. All right, we'll save it here. There's gonna be a lot of saves. Get the armor first. Fuck. All right, try this again. All right, save that there. Fuck me. go that way. All right. Ow. Come on, those had to come down at some point. Alright. Take that. I should be good here. I heard a teleporting guy. Before I go in there, I want to just, like, make sure of a lot of shit. Because once I start some shit, that's it. Like, this comes down, the archvile comes up and just starts fucking with shit. That's exactly what I mean. All right, I need the health. And I blew myself up, okay. I fucked up. All right. Okay, yeah, I gotta... This is gonna be a bitch. Oh. Alright. I got the game plan. You gotta go. God damn it, I got hit by a stray bullet. damn it! This is a nightmare. God fucking damn. That's what I need right there. I need all that health right there. Fuck! Oh my god. You know what? Hold up. It's that fucking potato right up there. I need you dead. Just die. Only 13 enemies left. I could easily leave, but no. I forgot what the secret was. I know it was one of the, like, open this up. Literally forgot what the secret was. Alright, there's 10 enemies. Alright, whatever. I think this is a beaten. I'm considering this beaten. Trip switch. I don't know what this entails. I think I'm actually done here. So, with that being said, thank you for watching. If you did like the video, like, subscribe, follow, bullshit. Pretty much all general YouTube jargon. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. I need all your help. Help me get to 100 subscribers so that way I can start posting automatically videos to Odyssey. And at some point, I might check on Rumble and other sites to see if other sites are better. And again, I did have a job interview yesterday for those that didn't listen earlier. So that's the reason why a video didn't come out yesterday. I'm mostly sure that I got the job. And from there, a lot of my times for like everything will change. Because I'll be having more consistent days. Then I can set aside 2 days. Just 2 days for straight streaming. And start doing things I want to do with like a consistent schedule. With that said, the tavern is now closed. I shall see y'all later.